Referee in position for this challenge. Let's find out who gets the bragging rights in this one. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz of this city all day long, and we are seconds away now from this opening faceoff. And there's the puck drop. Enough talk. It's time to find out what this is all about. Greenville's trying to make something happen. A quick one here, and look at this, the first goal of the game.
Man, I don't even think anyone's really settled into the game yet, and already we have the game's first goal.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Swamp Rapids lead it 1-0. Couldn't connect on that pass. Fisher's got the puck. Here's a chance in front. Whiffs on that, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. Gets it over to Chelios. Moves it to Kucherov. Greenville sliding the puck behind the net. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Quick feed down low. Back to the point it goes.
Kucherov's dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
The Swamp Rapids gain possession along the wall. Here's a shot! Stones him on the play! Toronto's won the draw. Feeds the puck to Marks. Moves it around along the half wall. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And he slides it quickly to Kucherov. Nicholas plays the puck. Takes the feed.
Let's run!
Oh, what a hit! You gotta keep your head up out there. Can't maintain possession. Sends one over. Unable to reach that one. Greenville's gonna play the puck from behind the cage. Takes the feed. And he makes the save with ease. Puts it on net. There's another stop.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
The Swamp Rapids take over on possession. Takes the pass. Kucherov's got it to the side. Passes over to Alos. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end.
Greenville's coaches had talked about stick positioning to...
Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook.
The Swamp Rapids have had way more chances offensively, and as a result, they're leading in this one. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Moves it on over to Uncle Larry. Makes his presence known on the ice. Here comes the pushback.
Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that. Chelios is roaming around looking for somebody else to fight. He just can't find it.
Toronto sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Here they go on the major penalty. Score as much as you want, but make sure you stay hungry. You get one, get two, get three.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Greenville's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Scoops up the puck off the draw. Turns it away. Saad's got the puck. There's a nasty slash that'll get some attention.
Yeah, it should. It looked like he's chopping wood.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Fisher's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Uncle Larry. Denies him on the one-timer. Again, the denial by the goaltender. That's a smart read with the two centermen tied up. Quick pass across to Kucherov. And sends it just out of reach. Moves it to Fisher. And they fail to go tape to tape. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Fisher's won possession. Puck picked up by Knight. Picked off in the open ice. Oh, get that shot out of here. He scores! Even undermanned, they deliver.
That's a sloppy play by the power play. But shorthanded, they get aggressive, they get up the ice, and are able to score while down a man.
Greenville's offense has been on fire to start this one, and still lots of time left in the first. At center ice now, he grabs the puck, and that's just out of reach. The Icemen have gained possession off the wall. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Greenville still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. Nicholas has won the draw.
Small play, but a key play. Now you've got possession in the offensive zone.
Greenville's got a hold of it along the wall. Looks like we got a delayed tripping penalty coming up here. And here's the pass to Uncle Larry. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Tripping the call here.
Always makes me crack up since I've retired and how guys argue about penalties that are so obvious.
2 minutes is 2 minutes, and off to the box he goes to think about it. The Icemen have the puck against the boards. Mark's setting up against the wall. That pass goes a little sideways. Greenville's gained possession along the boards. Slides the puck over. Marks plays it against the boards. Move to the middle. Stopped by the goaltender.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot. Fisher's their most important player, and as captain, he's got to lead this comeback if they're going to make one.
Toronto's won the draw, and they'll go to work. And makes the routine save. Under siege, trying to get it out of their zone. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Marks looks around. Here's a chance! And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Let's it fly! Denies him! Scores!
No extra time needed here. They get onto the power play and take advantage of that manpower. They move the puck nicely and it's in the net.
In the final moments of this period, Toronto still down by 2 goals in this one. The Swamp Rapids win possession here in the open ice.
Disappointing power play effort as they serve up a shorthanded goal, but both teams down back to even strength.
Well, that doesn't go according to plan. The power play's done, and they've given up a shorty. Those are always deflating.
Greenville's won the draw in the neutral zone, and now he tries to get it across to Kucherov. The Swamp Rapids carry it along the wall. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Can't connect. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. Bumped off the puck. Through center. Toronto's got it into the offensive zone. Takes the feed from the left side. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Grabbed along the board by Best. Denied by the goaltender. Slides the pass over to Allos. Smart heads-up play to intercept the pass.
Toronto's been in the right position all game long. They've intercepted plays like this since the beginning.
Blast from the point! That goes off a twig. Passes it to Allos. Hammers the shot! Puts it just wide!
He's looking to put that just inside the post. Just misses.
And with the sound of the horn, that brings some finality to the opening period, and we've got a close one. Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports.
And the official seems about ready to drop the puck on period number two. Nicholas has won the draw here in the neutral zone. Greenville's got it from behind the net. And that one's broken up. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Wasn't quite sure what the call is, but looks like interference here.
Yeah, it's a good hit. Unfortunately, the other guy doesn't have the puck. It's a penalty.
The Swamp Rabbits win the faceoff. Oh, what a stop! Greenville's got a hold of it against the wall.
Kucherov's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Stopped by the goaltender. Scores! They deliver big time with a man advantage.
Yeah, they use that extra man to their advantage. Move the puck very quickly. That's a nice goal.
The Swamp Rabbits have now extended the lead yet again, and they show no signs of letting up here.
No, now they're having some fun here. This is like a scoring practice for them.
Toronto's got possession at center. Manages to hang on, and he denied that opportunity.
Saad's goaltending it right.
Puts it in, and it's a two-goal game.
Just keep chipping away at the thing. It's such a big hill to climb, but now they're down only by two. Wow, did he hammer that. Too much power for the goalie to control it. It hits him and still goes in.
The Icemen have got back to the face-off circle and probably feeling a little bit better now.
Well, for much of the game, James, they've been out to lunch, but now at least they're back within two. You can start believing again.
There's the whistle, icing the call. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Toronto still behind the eight balls. They trail by two goals. Picked up along the boards by Knight. Backhander in front. Scores! What a shot!
Hard to get him much quicker than that. A pair of goals in 40 seconds.
Buckle up, everybody. We're not done yet.
They tell you it doesn't have to hit the back of the net. It's just got to get over the goal line for it to count. That one does. The goalie had a big chunk of it. Just not enough.
Toronto's won the draw. And now it's grabbed by Knight. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Nicholas has it in the defensive end. Gains the zone on the left wing. Can't hang on after that hit. Moves it quickly over to Marks. He grabs the puck here at the point. With the stop. Greenville's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Nicholas. Here's an odd man rush. Finds nothing but air on that shot. Quick feed to Alos. And that one's blocked. Made the stop on that play.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Toronto's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need... Scores! The pinball type goal!
That would be a perfectly placed shot. It hits the inside of the goalpost and into the net.
The Swamp Rabbits now have extended their lead to two in the second. They've been looking good here so far tonight.
I've liked the way they've played, and while the game's a one-goal game, you still have to be pretty careful. Now they've got two. You can open it up a little bit, try and get a third one.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle. The setters will glide into the dot. Greenville's got possession here in their own end. They've got numbers. Goes full circle with the puck. Sends a pass over. Dumps it in. Takes control of the puck. Sends it down low. Puck grabbed by Kucherov. Nicholas plays it now. Greenville's got it across the line. Swing and a miss. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Moves it over to Fisher. Here's a short pass to Uncle Larry. Feeds it down low. Comes up with a monster save in front. Greenville's got a hold of it along the wall. Kucherov's got it against the boards. Winds up, lets it go. He scores!
They didn't sit back after getting that first one. They pile a back-to-back goal on here.
The Swamp Rabbits have added yet another marker, and their fans are loving every minute of this.
It's been domination, and now we're still in the second period. They've had the puck the whole time. They've done pretty much anything they've wanted to. This has not been a fair fight.
Here's an offensive chance. Huge steal in his own end. Here they come, three of them. Can't catch up to the pass. And there's the save. And it's a quick pass to Alos. And they go back on the attack in the offensive zone. With the steal. Moves it to Fisher. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. That opportunity is rejected. Toronto's had a lot of good looks on net, but they continue to trail here in the second. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Marks moves the puck to the corner. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. Toronto's had a lot of good looks offensively, but they have run into one hot goaltender, which is why they trail late in this second. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Slides the puck across to Uncle Larry. Sends the pass over. And that's blocked. Sends it quickly to Alos. And now he moves it to Kucherov. All alone! There it is! There's the hat trick!
That puck barely hit the back of the net, Jake. And his teammates are already up on their feet. Everybody enjoys watching a player get three.
Greenville's refused to let up that chokehold here in the late stages of this second period.
Total control of the hockey game from the beginning, and they have piled it on here in the middle frame.
Slides the puck down low. Couldn't catch up to that pass. And now he passes it to Kucherov. The Icemen have gained control of the puck along the wall. Nice pass. Second period nearly into its final minute here. Play whistled dead because of an offside. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Toronto's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Greenville's gained possession along the boards. Slides the puck across to Nicholas. Receives the pass. He scores!
I thought they were going to run out of time here, James. This is a terrific time to strike here. Now you carry over the intermission. You come out for the next period feeling really good about yourself.
Greenville's probably not wanting this period to end, do they?
No, they're having a great time, and this is going to go into the intermission, and they'll have a relaxing 18 minutes to think about things.
And a strong effort on that play. And the period has come to an end in what has been a very one-sided affair tonight. Don't go anywhere. The third period is just moments away. To drop the puck here in period number three. Well, let's see what this third period can offer at what has been a score fest thus far. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Toronto's been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much, They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Through center along the wing. Can't find his man. The Icemen have taken control of the puck. And that one's broken up. And now he angles it across to Allos. To his teammate. And scores!
You get one, you want to think about a second one. It doesn't matter if you're at home or on the road. But you do this on the road, you feel a great accomplishment.
And there's the one hat that he gets for scoring on the road. Fisher's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Marks. Here's a chance right out in front. And finally they respond with a goal.
They just haven't been able to get anything going. And the more they try to score, the more they give up. More defensively, they've given up a boatload of goals.
Toronto's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals and you need lots of them. Attack.
Puck scooped up by Knight. Quick pass to Uncle Larry. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. And that's blocked as he gets down low. Greenville's got the puck along the wall. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. He scores again!
Yeah, what a night for him. You think after three you might let down? Not him. They keep coming.
The Swamp Rabbits have been all over them tonight, and it continues here in this third.
They haven't taken their foot off the accelerator for 1 second tonight. I've been really impressed how they've dominated this game.
Quick feed to Kucherov. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Greenville's got the puck now. Here's a short pass to Kucherov. Chelios has the puck against the half wall. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Moves it to Knight. Couldn't complete the play. Knocked off the puck. Tries to get it to Uncle Larry. Moves it quickly over to Knight. Pushes it across to Uncle Larry. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Quick pass to Chelios. Nice feed at center. Moves up ahead now.
Nicholas has had it.
Scores! That's three!
I have nine of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score three. You feel so good about yourself.
Greenville's only continued to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They've scored at will and now are coasting home.
Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Angles it over to Best. Greenville's got the puck in their own end. Here's a chance. Sends it over. That's off a stick. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Blocked in front. Moves the puck. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Here's a pass down low. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. He's got a step, and he totally whiffs on that one. Scores! On the rebound, he pots it.
Sometimes you just gotta put your hands up and say, I can't do any more than that. He did all he could to try and stop that puck.
Greenville's won it. Quick feed to Chelios. Can't get a hold of that pass. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Greenville showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. Fisher's won the draw. Taken by Knight. And that's picked off. Greenville's across the blue line. Oh, what a move, and close! And there's the save. Greenville's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Fisher's won it off the faceoff. Pushes it across to Marks. Toronto's got it along the wall. Big play inside the defensive zone. And that one's stolen at center ice. Pass stolen in the open ice. The Swamp Rabbits take it along the wall. Out front, can't connect. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Strong defensive effort.
Here's a short pass to Chelios. The Icemen have it on the attack. Fisher's going to play it against the half wall. Moves it to Alos. The Icemen have possession along the boards. Too much congestion in front. Moves it to the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Nicholas. Kucherov's,
well, a challenge being laid here.
Nicholas got better things to do than fight this guy.
Nearing the final 60 seconds of this one.
Denies him in front. Denies him again. Denies him.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Handles the puck. The Swamp Rabbits played along the wing. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Uncle Larry. And that pass goes awry. Kucherov's got it into offensive territory.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
The centermen glide into position. The Swamp Rabbits win the faceoff. Slides the puck down low. Unable to reach that one. Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
Lot of jawing back and forth here.
It's forever. I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated.
They take possession as he scores with a little added drink on the side.
I like when the bottle goes up in the air, how angry the goalie gets. Like he slaps the bottle away. It's not the bottle's fault. Like, stop the puck, man.
Just the insult to injury with the bottle pop.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Slides it across. Makes the save. Greenville's at the back end. The Icemen have taken control of the puck. From the point, they take control of it. He scores! Now there's a response!
That's exactly how you would draw it up. You give up a goal. What can we do to get it back? That's as perfect as he can.
Impressive.
Greenville's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. There it is. Final horn sounds. We are all over here with this one.
Well, they felt like they were ready for prime time, and I guess they were proven wrong.
Yeah, time to go back to the drawing board. Challenge somebody else next time.
Maybe turn that controller upside down, right?